ball.
Oh, you got pissed off.
I ain't tearing my head off.
You got 92. Guess what, 92? You know you go, right? Yeah, you got my transponder?
Better hope so.
Why
come back and see yours? It's his
mind.
I'm gonna get you.
Mr. Pinkston, is that my transponder, sir?
No.
All right. Final man can have to come get you. It is.
Who got for it?
Good checking, sir.
I'm not going to check for you.
Oh yeah, you are. Oh yeah, you are, Mister.
He went on the inside and he looked up and took him.
At least Dad let me back by.
Yeah, I didn't want to win that way.
That was my dad.
Oh, it was?
Yeah, it was.
You paid him? You paid awesome. Him some money?
That was a great sport.
So we all agree.
Hey, you got to cool that off. There's no...
Why? What are you doing?
We got no championship.
Huh?
Because I have to go to Homestead tonight.
No, I'm not going to cut.
Yeah, I got to...
Yeah, I don't want that.
I got to head home, too. Not as far as you, but... Jacksonville, I still don't want to be here all night.
Ain't nobody going to check, are they?
Oh, no.
I'm wondering.
I mean, I'm gonna sit down there and...
No problem, right?
No.
That's what I'm saying.
No, we all just said...
Oh, good.
I think y'all want to protest each other.
We all agree, no tech. The top three, we're all fine with each other.
Fine.
So hopefully Kevin's okay with that.
Let's go talk to him.
Telling Pete said, that's what it is.
I'm gonna say Pete said this is a bunch of bullshit. And we're not here.
Come on, man. Take him totally down.
Excuse me.
Come on, Jeff. Put them back.
What's the workshop?
Your wife's
going to
tape. She's going to tape me.